Hot Flash with Lynn.
Hi, I'm Lynn. Hope you're having a great day. So people often say to me, so I think I'm in perimenopause or menopause. I'm having these darn hot flashes. What do I do? What should I do? And I always begin to educate them and I say, you know, hormones are really important. And when you no longer have enough to go the distance, it's like having a car with no gas. You're just going to be sort of stuck and you're not going to feel your best. So I, being a former educator of sixth grade, I actually make this little cheat sheet that we give to our clients, and it's on the desk during the step one consultations, and it talks about what the importance of the hormones might be. So estrogen is not a bad word. It's a really important hormone. It mainly associates with the brain and the heart to keep us healthy. Prevents dementia, helps prevent heart disease. So it's a really important hormone. The problem with it is you often have too much because you begin to lose progesterone at the age of about 35, and you lose estrogen a whole lot slower. So then the progesterone levels become lower, estrogen stays about the same or decreases a little bit less quickly, and then you have an imbalance, which promotes weight gain, brain fog, those pesky hot flashes, fatigue sometimes, vaginal dryness, and so on. So we want to go ahead and replace those.
This has been another Hot Flash with Lynn. The Happy Hormone Cottage, helping women live their best lives naturally for over 10 years.